Dear God, where'd you go? You haven't been answering your phone. Not saying I'm mad, but the world is fucked up.